Hi, your family, what's good? Welcome to my channel, The Barber Show, the community talk show in town. Well, this is your boy 3D, the guy from the third dimension. I'm so happy to have you this weekend. You know, we're gonna catch some vibes, and today we're gonna see a new release visual by the artist Focalistic and Davido back again after K-Star, the project that really scattered everywhere from Africa worldwide, you know what I mean. So the vibe is here again. I'm a piano, the style, the genre, another civilization jam, you know, is a civilizational jam that we're talking about. I'm a piano, kind of rhythm from South Africa, and this is really catching up everywhere. And we, even the dance, the moves are kind of different, and this I can call it another side of Afrobeat. So when we're talking about Afrobeat, we see all those genres of music in Africa and produced by Africans as well. So that is what we are talking about. And today we have Focalistic and Davido. And this is the champion sound by Davido and Focalistic. But before we get into this jam, we are going to talk about Davido a little bit, because recently on his birthday, he drop a message out there, but we didn't know exactly what it was about. We thought it was just something that he wanted, you know, this kind of a how can I say, like a buzz, you know, to get attention from his fans, friends, and everyone around the globe. But well, surprisingly, what Davido did is not only for him, because the guy has this big heart, and he is always there for a good purpose, and he is a charitable person. So what he did, he called on his friends and fans. Well, he started calling on his friends, and you know, the ones that he collaborated with, the ones that you know, they've done business with, and he called them out like, yo man, you know what, here's my bank account, just fired up this. But you know me, I asked myself actually, like, why is the bank account empty? It started from zero, count zero. So does that mean that the guy was broke? But it wasn't the case. So the purpose was to get that money. So he raised those funds. I mean, the funds. He raised like a 200,000 million naira, you know, from his friends and fans. And at the end, he topped it up with 50 million naira from his own savings. And yeah, making it 250 million naira that is going to, you know, send it back to the community, back to his own people, back to the Nigerian community. And yeah, the funds that he raised was estimated as, yeah, the value was 250 million naira. So he created a committee of five responsible people who were, you know, trusted to distribute the funds to different orphanages in Nigeria. So just look at take a look on this later by the artist that he put there, and which is very surprising. And you know, after the fun, the entertainment thing, you know, we all think that it's just kind of this show business thing, but it was for a good purpose. He has a good heart. Well, great, Davido, what a beautiful gesture, and giving it back to the community. That is what it's all about. Like, when you have it, you also give it back to the community, because thanks to that community, you had a purpose. So we're also doing this for a purpose, you know what I mean. Well, Davido, keep doing what you're doing, and go ahead with your music. Well, now we are getting some vibes. It's a weekend, man. Let's get this done. The guy is the baddest, but you know, this sound, you can tell. That's Focalistic. Yo man, my Nigerian people, you have to tell me what gege really means, because I don't get it, man. Gege. Man, look at that. that's the feeling, you know, the artist is putting, you know, that's what I call the sauce. I mean, the sugar in the sauce, you know what it means? It doesn't make sense though, but that's Davido. Well, Mary, can you see that choreography? This crowd that you have behind the artist, like, the visuals is just amazing, like the vibe. This is actually the African spirit. Yeah, let's go. The way I'm feeling right now, mad over you like run down. Telling me to calm down. 10 years I never gone down. When they see me, them. Well, the way he's feeling right now, mad over you like run down. He gave it to run down. You know the artist. Shout out to Runtown, man. That's Davido, OBO. Wow, the choreography, they're killing it. Shout out to the sound. I'm Focalistic with the champion sound. 10 years in the business, but it's never gone down because, yeah, you know what? The guy has it. He's doing what he's doing and he's growing. Still has so many years to do, man. Champion sound. Vele, vele, right now. Right now. Well, that's a champion sound, but I'm gonna let this because I think I'm talking too much. So let's enjoy till the end. Yo, man, but we have to give credit to the producer and, you know, like the sound, you know, the quality of the sound, the visuals as well, like people behind the camera who did this, they really did, I mean, a great job. And this one is one side that maybe sometimes we don't really look at it because we're enjoying the music, we're enjoying the vibe. But when we're talking about the visuals, yeah, everything is there on top, like the vibe is there. The crew, they are well set, and people are doing their great job dancing, the choreography, the dancers, yeah, everything is just top. Let's go. Vele vele right now, right now. Vele vele right now. Yeah, they run the town. You know what I mean? And you can see like they're showing the town in sequence. So spectacularly, you can see that yeah, they're running the town. They're going from metro stations to the railway stations to the main city center, and they're just, you know, killing the vibe in the town. Right now, vele vele right now. Right now, vele vele right now. Right now. Yeah, well, you know, this just beautiful. I mean, it's amazing that the jam is, whew, man, I'm catching some fire right here. You know, it's cold, but you know, I'm hot right here because the sound is really dope. You know what? Try to use that sound to make impact because this is what it's all about. It's Afrobeat generation. And you know, when we're talking about generation, we need to make impact. So take that sound, use it for a beautiful impact, and let's impact the world. Yeah, it's Africa to the world. Well, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe and like it. You know what? You'll catch the best vibe of your life. Peace.